great Colburn liquor store heat. Bill and Billy hitting that track in unison with four wide. What a great start. Jim Knight for the Border City Oilmen, right on the inside, a half a length lead. Running second is Brian Labuschagne and the Black Silks, but he'll drop back to third now. Shane Nolan for Sundown Oil and Water Hauling and the Red Silks will run second. Outside will be Brian Labuschagne for Sidekicks Express. Running on the rail and 4-3 midswing for Val's Drilling. He'll be looking for a hole to finish. Down the back stretch they go, a length and a half lead for the Border City Oil Man. That is Jim Knight. Running second continues to be Shane Nolan for Sundown Oil and Water Hauling. Looking on that rail now, watch out for Ray Mitzwing. Val's Drilling, he's a great finisher. He finds a hole, it's going to be competitive. Jim Knight for the Border City Oil Man on the inside. They charge down to the PWM steel finish line. Oh my, here comes Ray Mitzwing for Val's Drilling. It is neck and neck, and I don't know how you call that one. Oh, oh my goodness. Oh, did you like that heat, ladies and gentlemen? Oh.